This is, I'm verging on cliche here, but there's a, this is kind of what, you know, hopefully we might appreciate some things that we took for granted a little more going forward. And I know I do. I appreciate being on this stage in front of you guys more than you could fucking imagine. Let's hold on to the moments that matter, okay? And let's try and make the most of them. Alright. Man, we used to be brothers, superheroes and warriors, cowboys and Indians, train drivers, everything rolling through the endless summers. Everything changes. You got married and you had children. Seven. Yeah. At the end of that summer,
that was a local reference, Matthew.
I got that bit, yeah.
Place we earned our pedigree, the scene of that one gig I played, our sanctuary in the centre of Nottingham, and now they're building a tramline to bring the vanquished to Merseyside. This is getting out of control now. And the sing-alongs go on, but they're singing different songs in these rooms that we don't know. On the other side of the city, in the stillness of the moment, it takes for a Polaroid picture to capture our faces forever. The world has turned to touch on its axis, but the only thing certain is everything changes. So honey,
now listen, I want to explain what just happened at the moment here.
I was in this song, in the original, it mentions the Astoria, which was a venue in London that closed down about 10 years ago. And when I play it in other cities, I try and think of venues that I might have played that closed down. It's a nice way of saying that you know the city, do you know what I mean? And I was thinking about Nottingham venues, and I was struggling because there's one that comes to mind. Rock motherfucking City, ladies and gentlemen, the best venue in the world. We played So 2000 there. We were going to play there in March, and I promise you this, we will be back there as soon as that is possible for a show. I know it sounds like I say this everywhere I go, but Rock City is an incredibly special place. We picked it for Show 2000. It's one of my favourite places in the world. And for everybody here working the show who's associated with Rock City, thank you for making this shit happen. Let's hear it for DHP and that whole fucking family. Let's hear it! So we were supposed to play Rock City in March and we didn't. And I was really looking forward to finishing the tour there with this part of this song. This part of this song has a sing-along section. You may know it. If you don't, Matt and I are going to sing it through twice, learn the words, and then just sing as loud as you fucking can for the rest of the song. Are you with me, Nottingham? Are we going to do this? Let go of the little distractions, how close to the ones that you love, cause we won't all be here this time next year. While you can take a picture of us, that's your part, learn the words. Let go of the little distractions, how close to the ones that you love. Sing it with me. We won't all be here this time next year. While you can take a picture of us, keep it going! Take a Polaroid picture of the keep it with you forever to remind yourself that everything changes. But there was this one time in Nottingham, when things were okay.
How we doing, friends? Mandolin time?
Yeah.
Because?
Yeah?
There's one more hard song. Matt's got one hard song left, ladies and gentlemen. And after that, he's gonna drink himself inside out in public.